drill and then you'll die.
You guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. As you see by the title of today's video, I'm going to be giving you another easy solo AFK money glitch on GTA 5 Online. Now, I know you guys enjoy these videos, so if you do enjoy today's video, then please hit that subscribe button because it would help me out a lot. As you see on your screens now, around 98% of you who do watch my channel are not subscribed, so if you could subscribe, it would really help me out a lot. Thank you to everyone you see on your screens now for commenting in my last video. Thank you to them. If you do want your comment to be shouted out, all you have to do is comment down below, and the top 4 best comments will be shouted out in my next video. Hope you enjoyed today's video, guys. Like I said, subscribe and like if you are new, turn on post notifications so you don't miss another video from me, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. So guys, to start today's video, you want to head down to the description of this video and you want to bookmark the job down below. And once you have bookmarked the job, you want to go to play jobs and you want to go to bookmarked, and you just want to find the AFK survival you are going to be seeing in a minute. So you just want to go to bookmarked and you want to go to survivals, and it's going to be called the solo AFK survival, that one down there. I do not know what one it was, but I do right now. It's the AFK survival one, the one down the bottom. And once you do get that one, as you can see here, you do want to make it into a playlist. The reason you guys want to make it into a playlist is because if you don't make it into a playlist, after 20 rounds you will have to restart. So what you want to do is you want to head down to playlist, you want to go to create playlist, and you want to go down to the bottom and you want to go to apply bookmark job, or add bookmark job shall I say. Now once you are in this, guys, you want to scroll down until you find the bookmark job we just bookmarked. So you just want to scroll down until you find it, guys. It shouldn't be too far down. As you can see, mine's right there. And you just want to add it, and you just want to press save playlist. Now doing this, guys, means this is fully AFK and you will not have to restart the playlist afterwards. If you do have any questions, though, just comment down below because I will reply to everyone, guys, and I hope this does help you out a lot. So guys, from here you want to load up into the session and you just want to start the game. And now you can do this with other people, but of course it's solo and it's AFK, so you want to do it on your own really. And this does give you 60k after 20 rounds. Now at the end of the 20 rounds I will show you how much money you can get if you do this for 12 hours, 1 hour and 1 whole day and a week. So make sure to stick around till the end to see that. Now once you are in this, guys, you want to do anything to go AFK. You can run around, put an elastic band around your controller, around the left joystick facing upwards so you run around the wall like I'm doing here, or you can tie an elastic band around both joysticks so you run around in a circle like this. Now if you do get kicked, guys, comment down below, because GTA are making it so you can get kicked if they see like a pattern in your movement. So you do want to do this as quick as possible before GTA do get onto you and do decide to kick you. As you see, I'm on round 20 now. I did change my character's outfit a bit because I did get a bit bored, but like I said, if you do get kicked, guys, all you want to do is restart it and just try again, guys. Now if you carry on doing getting kicked, guys, all you want to do is just go in a different pattern from like the usual running around a circle. So just go in like a different kind of walkway pattern. But it shouldn't kick you, guys, but like I said, if it does, just comment down below. I will help you guys out because I know GTA are starting to kick people from doing these missions. But you know, these missions do give you quite a lot of money, and if you are low level, this will help you out on getting quite a lot of money to begin with. So I'm going to skip ahead to the end of the round and I'll show you how much money you get at the end of it, guys. So guys, as you can see, I have passed the full 20 ways. Now once you do pass the full 20 ways, you will get around $60,000. Now once you do get this amount of money, after 1 hour of doing this, guys, you will get 180k. After 12 hours, 2,160,000. 24 hours, 4,320,000. And 1 week, 30,240,000. Now I think that's a lot of money in my opinion, so if you do this for a long time, you will get a lot of money. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Subscribe, comment and like if you are new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching.